When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Act up.
For the high spot, boys.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandi. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
Where are we starting?
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
Oleg better be having his loyalties straight.
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fat.
Aw, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh my God.
Enough with the flapping of gums. If the feds are not wanting her, why are we?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kenzie was about to out the Syndicate, so the Decker set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge. What?
Just shoot them, Pierce!
Kenzie Kensington, yes?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like feds.
We heard that you know some people who hate the Syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at Safe Word.
Ugh, a girly drink for girly men.
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here.
Okay.
Can you find others who oppose the Syndicate?
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
You visit clubs like this often?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
The way you and Shondi are always at it, I could see her...
Stop talking.
Too shy to ask? If you ever are wanting to try it, I would be happy to...
Shut up.
How are we to be finding this guy?
Shake people down? Someone's gotta know where they're keeping our boy.
Tell me where to find Zemos, or I will beat the shit out of you.
Oh, yes!
Don't fuck around with me, old man. Wait, what?
The manager's upstairs. He ain't no... Just take me. I've been bad.
Every fight ends this way. Yes?
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
Ugh.
I'm impressed!
Weak.
Think you win? Asshole incoming.
Just like
where is Zemos?
Well, if I say anything, the DeWinter sisters will cut me off.
I am here. They are not. If anyone will be doing the cutting.
He's in the pony barn! All right.
You hiding from me?
You ain't lost a step!
I'll find you soon.
Stops this saint.
I'm impressed! You know who you messing with?
If I never see this place again, it'll be too soon.
I will want to hit.
How are we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with a rhinestone Z on his back.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way!
Ah, shit. We don't got time, Zemos! Mush!
First the 20 bodies.
I'm not doing anything to you!
Thank you.
works that way.
Sorry about making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist toilet or something. Hey, what's up?
I found the guy I was talking about. His name's Angel de la Muerte. He was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
So, Angel is crazy? Or did you mean Kilbane?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. He should be willing to help.
Good work, Kinsey. Where is he?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
Why are you not telling me that first?
You ask too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
We shall never speak of this again. Come on, Z. We have to mount the rescue.
Don't say mount.
We have to ride to the rescue.
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking the other way.
An action-adventure movie. Citizens of Steelport are being terrorized by a giant boulder. The several-ton object escaped from an office building downtown when the cables for a counterweight snapped and sent this rolling ball of death out into the streets. Though an elevator was crushed during the fall, rescue workers were unable to pry apart the metal to determine if anyone was inside. The presence of what appeared to be blood suggested the worst. At this time, city officials are uncertain how this new menace will be removed before more people find themselves crushed under its enormous weight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Terror Report.
This week on Nightblade, Stu and Nightblade are torn as Nightblade vows to seek out and kill Mr. X.
NB! You know the Cyprian order on your ass? You can't go looking for Mr. X!
He has to pay for what he did to Sylvia. What he did to me!
What about what the Cyprian order did to Marion?
Back off, Stu.
You were so busy pining over a dead girl, you didn't even notice the living one right in front of you!
Back off, Stu!
Will the Cyprian order get in Nightblade's way? Or is it open season on X? As Nightblade seeks revenge, X is on the run, and Nightblade's closing in.
Mr. X!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade. The Season 1 marathon continues this fall, only on Channel 12.
Easy.
that thing.
Zemos?
I wish you let me go home and change, brother. What I got on ain't exactly comfortable.
No one stops this saint. Oleg, I'm glad you made it.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
To be your new reality.
It would not be the same without you, comrade. Let's go find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
We just gonna let them do their...
Leave this imposter to me.
What? That means everyone else is on us.
Father!
You are no child of mine. Just an abomination.
More pressure on that. Get a shot at. Cover me.
What the fuck is that guy carrying?
That would be a minigun.
I'll take care of this.
That is a good start.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the Syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me? The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kenzie, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
something, anything, before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.